He was so shy and so cute, and his hair, it smelled like watermelon.